The broadcast was brought to you by students of Hilo High School, KVIKS Media.